Plagiarist Films presents Star Wars Republic, Issue 55, Rainmakers, The Battle of Jabim, Part 1. Jabim in the Outer Rim.
The Republic forces are on the move again.
I know. And I hear that they have Jedi with them.
I didn't even think Jedi were real until last week. Is it true they steal babies?
Yeah. And cut women in half with their laser swords.
Then you also heard that they grow their soldiers in vats and ride giant four-legged monsters. What's that, a planet quake?
No, something's coming.
Something big.
That armor is too thick.
Fall back, get to the defense perimeter. Oh!
No executions, Alpha. He's wounded. We can't end this civil war just by killing half of the planet.
We'll see.
Anakin is right! The Jabimi rebels will only fight harder if we teach them to hate us!
Unless we also teach them to fear us. But it's your command, General.
Master, if you're now a general, what does that make me?
My Padawan, now focus.
General Kenobi, we're overrunning the main emplacement. I suggest you send a flanking force to prevent enemy retreat.
Kass, your unit is closest. Get around the back of that hill, now!
Finally! We've been waiting for our orders for hours.
Ah, the Padawan pack to the rescue, as if this mission wasn't dangerous enough already.
You're still broadcasting, clone.
I know.
Just stay awake a little longer, soldier. This will all be over soon.
Don't touch me.
Relax. My Padawan Aubrie is one of the Jedi Temple's best healers.
He'll live, Master. Only to fight again, you know.
Just patch him up, Aubrie. Then we'll find the general.
I think that's the last of them. No one escaped.
Good. We'll need to interrogate all of the survivors. This is the third defensive position we've taken this week. And still no battle droids.
I know. There's been no sign of the Confederacy here. It's making me nervous. Let's regroup. At camp.
The prisoners are terrified of us, Master. One accused me of eating children.
Anakin, you must remember that there are over 100,000 inhabited worlds in the Republic, and there are now only a few thousand of us. Billions of beings have never seen a Jedi. Millions have never even heard of our order, or of the Force. When we do appear, we can be killers, but also healers. Thank the Force for that.
Master Kenobi, is it always this wet on Jabim?
Unfortunately, Master Sirrus, it hasn't stopped raining since we arrived. The storms make landing reinforcements nearly impossible.
And yet, here I am at your service. Although Aubrie is upset at the change in plans, she's just been asked to train with Master Windu. It's quite an honor.
For her or you?
Both, but that will need to wait. Tell me about your little civil war.